Let's now I am going to explain the brief concept of this processor. Our main objective of our project is to regulate the supply voltage to load by cross connection of phase control method. Here we use a series and parallel voltage source converters for access to the input voltage interconnected through a common DC link capacitor. The response of the UPQC is a load balancing, power factor correction, voltage harmonic mitigation and current harmonic mitigation. Welcome to my project basa.com. Let's now I am going to explain about the control strategy of a cross phase connector unified power quality conditioner. This is the flow diagram of our processor. First we generate the power, that is we give the power as input. Then the we use three phase voltages, so we check the first A phase voltage, B phase voltage and also C phase voltage. First we control the voltage, next we check the across the phase A voltage. If condition is satisfy means go to the phase B and check process phase A is after that phase B, phase C, then next go to the phase C options. Here we maximum our main aim is to overcome the voltage sag or swell conditions. So what is meant by voltage sag means a decrease in the number of nominal voltage for a short duration, that is what is the mean of cause of voltages means faults on the distribution system, user the distribution system failure, user the different loads, equipment malfunctions. If we overcome the voltage sag conditions, then improve the voltage sag immunity. That is, characteristics of voltage sag denotes the magnitude of the sag, balanced or unbalanced condition, duration of the sag, phase angle jump. Then from that we control, we denote the three phase voltages and also maintain the three phase voltages and also remove the voltage sag or swell conditions. From that effect of voltage sag is reduced equipment operating life, instantaneous equipment malfunction, equipment malfunction to data corruption, reduced the process quality, process stoppage. Let's now we discuss about the implementation of this process. This is the MATLAB command window. Now we are going to explain the model of the model of our process. What we done in this process is first we design the input function file. First we give as the input as the three phase source, next we denote as the three phase breaker, and three phase breaker is connected to the three phase voltage current measurement, and finally the process is connected to the linear load. From the gate pulses given collected from the individual gate control pulses, the next one is the form the controllers. Here our main aim is to design the controller, so we design specific controllers. That is, three controllers have been designed. So in depth of the three phase controller, in controller design each controller is the same, is separated as the series voltage source control and the parallel voltage source controller. Here the voltage in control technique IGBT device is used and the connection is made. If IGBT device is used for reducing the number of switching operations, if IGBT device gives the power losses minimum and increase the input efficiency also, then the voltage measurement is connected to the input source. So the separate series and parallel connections are made. This is the main factor consider our process. We consider that is from this we get the final result as the three phase fault voltage under voltage sag and swell condition, and final result is to display the three phase voltage without voltage sag and swell. From this we control that facts by based static switch that we overcome the voltage sag or swell problem and improve the power quality and voltage source control also. Thank you.